study long before success because of this.
I'll tell you more about him.
So here, there's a 3D printer for students. Just pop it in there and you get the...
So students can check out this technology.